Welcome back to my channel. If you're new, welcome. And if you're back, mwah, kisses. My name is Rosie. And as you can see, I'm in my new bedroom. And you're gonna see that the lighting is a little bit different. And that's because I am using the ring light, which I always prefer to use natural light. But just to give you an idea of how this bedroom is, I have a window on this side and the sun comes up from this side and goes around me, so I never get any natural light in this bedroom, not as much as I would need for videos. And I really do miss that for my old apartment because I had a big window with natural light, and you will see that my past videos used to be with natural light. So now I have this new setup and I'm getting used to it. That's the little update about the new place, but little by little we're gonna be adding more things. And this video is a little bit different. I want to talk about my favorites of 2016, and without talking anymore, let's begin. So I thought about making this video with beauty favorites, but I wanted to do something different, so I'm gonna be going through all my favorites. So the first one, my family. I am grateful for my family, my parents, especially my mom. My mom is so active. She always has so much energy. She's the type of person that works from morning until nighttime. Like, you will never see her going nonstop. If you see her sitting or laying down, it's because she's really tired. But other than that, like, you will never see her stop. And I like that little Lynn gets that from her. She's such a hard worker, and yeah, I admire that. And the next person that I would have to say is my sister. My sister is an inspiration. Not only she is smart, but she is so pretty. And I like that she is independent. Recently, she moved to Washington, and we miss her so much already. I cannot wait to see her again. And then I have to say little Lynn. Little Lynn, because she's 7, and to me, children always inspires me because the way their creative mind works, and you know, they have no boundaries as far as wanting to do something, and if they really want something, you know, they always go for it. So I like that about little Lynn. And one of my favorite things about Lynn is her smile when she gets so happy. I just like to see her bright eyes. And the other person, George, my boyfriend, I like how he supports everything that I do. Not only he's good looking, but I like the way he is. I like how he's so thoughtful of everything, how he takes so much care of little Lynn and me. So I like that he's part of our lives. And I cannot wait to get to know him more and more each year. Okay, another favorite are my pets. I have 2 cats, and I have always liked cats, but recently I seem to like cats more and more. The more that I see them, the more I think they're more cute, and I see them on the streets. I like my cats at home, and I think it's just their little faces, the way their faces are shaped, their eyes, their nose. Just everything. I just like how cats are so curious and they're so innocent and they can be loving. I know people tend to think they are so uncaring, but but they have their moments when they're so sweet towards you and they are so thoughtful. Like, they know when you're going through a bad time, through a bad moment, and they will be there with you. And yeah, I just love cats. The next one is our new home. So I just like being here in this 2-bedroom and 2-apartment. Is a little bit bigger than where we used to live. It's a nice place. We still have a lot to update. As you can see, our furniture in the background, we just got that from IKEA, and we still have to get the base for the bed. We're gonna get the ones that has 4 drawers. That way I have a little bit more of space to organize, because one thing that I don't like about this bedroom are the closets. They're small, but I'm trying to find other ways to maximize the organization space. So we are working on that. But just overall, I am happy to be here. The next one is work. I'm happy with the job that I'm doing. I love everything and I'm just happy how things are going. I'm so happy for George as well, his job. And I just feel grateful for everything, how things are going. And along with that, this is my other job, YouTube, writing on my blog. So I want to thank all of you guys that are thoughtful and leave nice comments. So I want to thank my viewers, everyone that sees me through the screen. Thank you so much. So yeah, I have to thank you guys and the universe, of course, because it gives us life. It always impresses me just to think how life works and to think that this planet Earth, of all the planets, this one is able to sustain life. Not only animals, beautiful creatures, but humans and nature, how everything works together, and it works so perfectly that nature takes care of it and it gives us food for us to be healthy, for all the plant-based options that exist, and just in general, just to be part of this planet, but the galaxy and the universe. And everything is so, I don't know, when I just think about it, how everything works together, to me is so magical. So I just like being part of this life. So I just want to thank life itself. So that's it, you guys. This is basically my favorites for 2016 and always. And basically, I'm doing this because I want to thank all of you guys for everyone that supports what I do. I feel so grateful to be doing this. And part of this is because no matter what you do, always try to feel grateful. I know that life is not always easy, but we always have to try to find the best in everything. And if you've seen my videos about the vision board, the law of attraction stories, that you know that in order to receive more of what you like, you have to be grateful. And this is part of why I'm doing this video, because the more that you feel grateful about those things, the more good things you're gonna attract into your life. And always try to be grateful as much as you can so that more of those things come into your life. So this is basically the magic. Just be grateful and announce it if you can. I know that 2017 is gonna be even better and reach for your goals, and I cannot wait. So thank you so much, guys, for watching. If you have liked this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. And if you're not a subscriber, you know you can subscribe. That way, every time that I make a new video, you will get a notification. And if you're subscribed, you know you can always find me on Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, and Snapchat. So thank you, and I'll see you guys next time. Kisses. Bye.